Never flush your fish. This is a video of a school of invasive species I took the other day by my house. Don't recognize them? They're common plecos, also known as suckerfish. Pet stores sell them when they're 2 or 3 inches to people who want a fish that will eat algae in their tank, but they don't tell them that they'll get to be 2 feet big. So they eventually outgrow everybody's fish tank and get released in the wild, and that's why you should